admire you. The way you bridge the gap between finding yourself and losing yourself to the music. You use it so effortlessly. The beats of drums you call your own. You've stopped wearing patches on sleeves to let everyone see the heart you carry is made of gold. You've taught us that dreams can carry our souls and lift us higher than we could ever imagine. You remind us that we are powerful enough to lift ourselves up. And yet you are always there to lend your hand. You've bent the borders of default demeanors that men through time have carved out unfairly. You've made it legendary for boys to feel beautiful. You've poured your pride into common ground and sat next to bigots who would never hear you. You never gave up on making a sound. You've transcended bounds and borders so our bodies could know no limits for the journey to come home to. I can hear the cheers of people you chose to call family. Found and fortunate, you freed our eyes for a spectrum more immaculate. You've inspired young girls to embrace their minds, to make it okay to leave what's not serving them, lifting them, no more restricting them. You've chased a dream that came with struggle, a heartache you know was worth it. You've shown us that there are no binaries here. You've always chosen love above all else. You've filled this space, our community, with joy and beauty, a love transcendent. You light this room. You've healed the scars of so many people. A silent warrior, a beacon of light, and your greatest weapon is you, the honest being of you. You are the nexus connecting us from here to there, freeing the sexes and genders from deep-rooted norms, forging new paths to clear the air. Your truth brings me hope and so many others. My lungs breathe pride and so do theirs. I watch you as you shine from crimson to coral, from violet to viridescence, from indigo to golden sunrise, from rose to cornflower, and when you speak, the air fills with music, a crescendo of color, a symphony of light, forwarding movement and dragging the mark of rainbow scepters and queries unknown to let everyone know that we are here, that we exist. And I know there are days that you grow tired because the work is never truly done. So I'd like to celebrate you, and you, and you. For everything you've done and continue to do. You are the nexus from where we are to where we're going. You exist.